हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो इन माय लास्ट वीडियो आई फिनिश्ड द चैप्टर टू इन योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर, दैट इज रिपोर्टेड स्पीच. सो नाउ इन दिस वीडियो इट इज़ प्रैक्टिस टाइम, सो वी आर गोइंग टू प्रैक्टिस द सेम इन दिस वीडियो. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट प्रैक्टिस ऑफ रिपोर्टेड स्पीच. ओके, सो लेट अस बिगिन टुडेज क्लास, दैट इज going to be very fruitful for you. Let's begin. Change the following into indirect narration. Okay? Change the following into indirect narration. Look at the first one. Rohit has said, I cannot displease my friend. So, when we change a sentence from direct to indirect, so what is the first thing which we must do, which we should do? What is the first thing? Yes. First, we have to check the reporting verb. Okay, the first thing we have to check the reporting verb, whether it is in present tense, future tense, or past tense. So, Rohit has said, as we can see that the reporting verb is in present perfect. It is in present perfect tense. Okay, so recall the rules what we have discussed. What was the first rule? So when reporting verb is in present or future tense, the tense of reported speech will not be changed. Okay, so here you need not to change the tense of reported speech, it will remain the same. Okay, so first thing, let's start converting it into indirect speech, indirect narration. Rohit has said that, now I is the pronoun of first person, and pronoun of first person is changed according to the subject of reporting verb, and subject of reporting verb is Rohit. So I will be changed according to Rohit. So for Rohit we use pronoun he is used. So I will be changed into he. Rohit has said that he cannot displease now here one more pronoun my is also the pronoun of first person, it will be changed according to Rohit. Okay, so my will be changed into his friend. Okay, so Rohit has said that he cannot displease his friend. Rohit has said that he cannot displease his friend. So once again here I would like to tell you that first what we have to do, first we have to look at the reporting verb. So Rohit has said, we have finished the part of reporting verb, remove inverted commas, after removing inverted commas we have to use that, okay? So that is used in order to connect reporting verb to reported speech. After that, now we have to change the pronoun and tenses. So let us look at the pronoun. It is the pronoun of first person. I, me, my, mine, we, are, ours. They are the pronoun of first person. So they are changed according to the subject of reporting verb, and subject of reporting verb is Rohit. So that is why I is changed into he. So as the reporting verb in present tense, so that is why the tense of reported speech has not been changed. It remains the same. So that is why he cannot displease. Once again, my is pronoun. My is also the pronoun of first person. It will be changed according to Rohit. So that is why into his friend. Okay. Now second one. He will be saying, I remained in the lawn for an hour. Yes. Look at the second one. He will be saying, I remained in the lawn for an hour. So once again, first of all, this part of reporting verb, he will be saying that. After that, now I is the pronoun of first person, so the pronouns of first person are changed. The subject of reporting verb, subject of reporting verb is he, so I will be changed according to he. So simply I will be changed into he. Okay, so he. So now we have to change the tense. So look at the look at the reporting verb. Let us check in which tense it is. So he will be saying, it is in future tense. So we know that if reporting verb is present or future tense, we need not to change the tense of reported speech. So that is why the tense will remain the same. So he will be saying that he remained in the lawn for an hour. Okay, he will be saying that he remained in the lawn for an hour. Okay, so in the first one we have seen that the reporting verb is in present tense, so that is why reported speech has not the tense of reported speech has not been changed. Okay, in the second one, reporting verb is in future tense, so that is why the tense of reported speech has not been changed. Okay, now third one. I said I was speaking the truth. So let's convert it. I said that I was speaking the truth. So once again, pronoun I will be changed according to the subject of reporting verb, and subject of reporting verb is also I. So I remains the same because the subject of reporting verb is also I. Okay. I said that I. So here, students, now let us check whether the tense will be changed or not. So who decides whether the tense will be changed or not? Yes, reporting verb decide. And if reporting verb is a past, then the tense of reported speech will be changed. So that let us check the reporting verb. It is said. So reporting verb in past tense. So here reporting verb is past tense. So now we are going to tense of reported speech. Let us check the tense of reported speech. It is past continuous, and past continuous is changed into past perfect continuous. Past continuous is changed into past perfect continuous if reporting verb in past. So reporting verb is in past, so that is why we are going to change the tense. So this past continuous tense will be changed into past perfect continuous. Okay, so I was speaking the truth into past perfect continuous. I had been, I had been speaking the truth. I had been, sorry, speaking the truth. Okay. Now look at the fourth one. We said they cannot cross the river unless the boatman helped them. We said, so let's start. We said that. Now it is the time to transform the pronoun, and the pronoun is they. So we know that they is the pronoun of third person, and no changes will be done in the pronoun of, no changes are done in the pronoun of third person, in the pronouns of third person. So we are not going to change they. Okay, so it will remain the same. So we said that they, okay. So now let us check whether we have to change the tense or not. So who decides? Reporting verb decides. So reporting verb in which tense? Yes, it is in past tense. So if it is in past tense, we are going to change the tense of the verb in reported speech. So they could not. Can is changed into could. Okay, they could not cross the river unless the boatman helped them. So once again here simple present, and simple present is changed into simple past. So unless the boatman helped them. Okay, so we said that they could not cross the river unless the boatman helped them. Okay, students, look at the fifth one. Fifth one, you said, sorry, you said he is a very good athlete. Let's start. You said that, yes, now here he is pronoun. So let us check he belongs to which person. He is the pronoun of third person, and there is no change in the pronoun of third person, as we know that S O N upon 1 2 3. So pronouns of first person like I, me, my, mine, we, our, ours, they are changed according to the subject of reporting verb. 2 means pronouns of second person, he, she, you, your, yours, they are changed according to the object of a reporting verb. And the pronouns of third person, he, she, it, they, them, their, theirs, they, no change, there is no change in them, okay, they are not changed. So very simple formula it is. If you are confused, you should write son upon 1 2 3, you will get to know which person pronouns of which person will be changed and pronouns of which person will not be changed, okay. So he will remain the same. Now let us check whether we have to change the tenses tense or not. So who decides? Reporting verb decides. So reporting verb, let us check in which tense the reporting verb is. You said, in which tense? Yes, it is in past tense. So if reporting verb in past, so we have to change the tense. So he is very good athlete. So here is, will become, was, okay, because it is present, and present is are, am, they are changed into was, were. So simply we are going to write, he was a very good athlete. Okay. Look at the sixth one. The teacher said, sixth one. The teacher said the earth rotates round its axis. The teacher said the earth rotates round its axis. So students, yes. Let's start sixth one. The teacher said that now the earth rotates round its axis. So recall the exceptions. Recall the exceptions. Yes, if it is universal truth, then we are not going to change the tense of reported speech. If it is universal truth, then tense of reported speech is not changed. So the earth rotates round its axis, it's an universal truth. So that is why it will remain the same. The tense will not be changed. If it is, you know, a habitual action, universal truth, or two action takes place in at the same time, okay, so it is not, the tense in reported speech need not to change. So here we are not going to change the tense of reported speech because it is universal truth, okay, so it will remain the same. So in recall the rules of exception. So let me once again show you the rules of exceptions. Let me show you. So as students, you can see in the exceptions, if there is a universal truth or habitual fact in the reported speech, the tense of the verb is never changed. So the teacher said the earth rotates on its axis, so it is universal truth. So that is why the tense of this statement in the reported speech is not going to be changed. Okay, the second rule in exception. So the tense of the verb in the reported speech does not change if the reported speech states a past historical fact. So you must keep it, remember all these exceptions. Okay, and next is, if two such actions are given in the reported speech which take place at the same time, past indefinite or past continuous tense, they don't change. So you must keep it, remember, or you must keep remembered all these rules. Okay, so now let's again go to the exercise. So the teacher said the earth rotates round its axis. Okay, so sixth one, the teacher said that the earth rotates round its axis. Okay, rest remain the same because it is universal truth. Look at the seventh one. Her uncle said 2 and 2 make 4, not 5. Her uncle said 2 and 2 make 4, not 5. So it is also a general truth. Okay, 2 and 2 cannot be 5. So also we are not going to change the tense of the reported speech because it is also a general truth. 2 and 2 make 4, not 5. So her uncle said that. Her uncle said that 2, rest remain the same, 2 and 2 make 4, not 5. You know, what I have just showed you the rules of exceptions. Okay, the first one, if reporting verb expresses any universal truth or general truth, we are not going to change the tense of reported speech. Second, if two actions take place at the same time in past indefinite or past continuous, then the tense of reported speech is never changed. Okay, so third one, and if reporting reported speech is any historical fact, so in that condition also we are not going to change the tense of reported speech. Now eighth one, look at the eighth one. He said, I was getting ready for my school while my mother was preparing breakfast for me. So recall the third rule of exception. When two actions take place at the same time, they are in simple past and past continuous, then we don't change the tense of reported speech. Okay, so eighth one, he said, I was getting ready for my school while my mother was preparing breakfast for me. The two actions are going on at the same time. So he was getting ready for school and his mother preparing breakfast for him. So two actions are going on at the same time. So in this condition also we don't change the tense of reported speech. Said that. Now I is pronoun of first person and will be changed according to the subject of reporting verb, and subject of reporting verb is he. So that is why I will be changed into he. He said that he was getting ready for, he was getting ready, rest remain the same. He was getting ready for, now again pronoun he. So he again pronoun my, sorry, my, and my also will be changed according to the subject of reporting verb. So subject of reporting verb is he, so that is why my will be changed into him. So he said I was getting ready for my school while my mother was preparing breakfast for me. So only pronouns will be changed, tense of this reported speech will not be changed, because here two actions are taking place at the same time in past indefinite and past continuous. Okay, so he said that he was getting ready for his school while his mother was preparing breakfast for him. So only pronouns will be changed, tense will not be changed in this condition. Okay students, because it is an exception of the rule. Next one, ninth one, she said I'm a top class designer. She said I'm a top class designer. So she said that, now pronoun I will be changed according to the pronoun is the pronoun I is the pronoun of first person. It will be changed according to the subject of reporting verb, and subject of reporting verb is she. So I will be changed into she. So she said that she, now let us check whether we have to change the tense or not. So who decides, which part decides? Yes, reporting verb decides. So let us check the tense of reporting verb. So tense of reporting verb is past, reporting verb is in past, so that is why reported, the tense of reported speech will be changed. So she was a top class designer, rest remain the same. So she said that she was a top class designer. Okay, now look at the 10th one. The teacher said if the student does not become serious in studies, he will fail. So the teacher said if the student does not become serious in studies, he will fail. So the teacher said that, I'm not going to write the whole part, only changes I'm going to write here. The teacher said that if the student, yes, now let us check the tense we are going to change or not. So tense will be changed or not? So the tense will be changed because the reporting verb is in past tense. Okay, the reporting verb is in past tense, so that is why we are going to change the tense. So the if the students So does not, it is simple present. So simple present is changed into simple past. So the students did not. Okay, so it will be changed into simple past. Did not become serious in studies. He will fail. So once again here future. So he will becomes would here. He would fail. Rest remain the same. So your answer is, the teacher said that if the students did not become serious in studies, he would fail. Okay. So does not becomes did not. It is simple present, and simple present is changed into simple past, and will is changed into would because the reporting verb is in past tense. Okay. So students, we have discussed 10 sentences as of now. So more sentences I will be discussing, more exercises, more practices will be done till my coming 2-3 videos, so that you people can clear your all the doubts regarding reported speech. So thank you for watching the video. And also you have to do all these statements, all these exercises which we have been discussing in your FAIR notebook. Okay, so each and every exercise will be done in your FAIR notebook. So you can pause the video and you can note it down in your FAIR notebook. Thank you for watching.